better, all right? Where? Stop now! And you can get away! Sleep!
More Betty.
Dr. Lamb says to embrace the man.
Clip your wings, you fat guy! You're a fucking... All you fucking...
In the back. One thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
For control of a dead man's dream. The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lamb's overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
it is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
Dionysus Park was owned by Sofia Lamb, Chief. Sort of a private retreat for her social experiments. One night it flooded, killing all her guests. Paper said it was cult-related. Come on up to the train station. Let's rendezvous.
Dionysus Park. His death is our rebirth. The life of the people's daughter is in your hands.
If you enjoy slime and muck, it's utterly divine.
Bloody fucking die!
Bienvenido a la molido!
This princess, next time you eat out of the trash, I want you to think of me!
A lady is not to have a son this morning.
Oh my god! Bees!
Boy!
Oh, great!
You can't know what I'm doing!
Get away from me there! I can feel every step!
little girl!
Well, the good news is I've located a new train car. But the station's still locked down, and we're not alone in here. I see a shadow in the security booth. I'll lay low while you have a gander.
Well, hello, boys. The name's Stan Poole, Rapture Tribune. Quality paper. Before the locals stopped reading and started finding other uses for it. Anyway, I'm looking to cut a deal, fellas. Come by the train station. I'm here in the booth.
Strictly subpar. If any place needed a talented decorator, this
was some oof. We were partners!
Hello? An outrage!
Dionysus Park was my home, Delta. An experiment in social unity cut short by human folly. You dishonor its memory with every step.
Now that, see, Lamb knows you're here, but I'm incognito. Thing is, since you drained out the park, the little sisters are already starting to nose around, looking for Adam, and I can't have that.
Mother can't hear this, but she's looking right at me. And her face.
Come out from behind.
Okay, so dead men tell no tales, right? Wrong. See, with Adam involved, every stiff's got a story. And Lamb knows how to read it. If that stuff makes it back to her, I'm an obituary. So, I want you to take the story of Dionysus Park and bury it. Get rid of the little sisters for me. Your way. Do that, and I'll unlock the station here. Scout's honor.
Well, I'd say he's hiding something, but he sort of took the fun out of that one. He's locked in the security booth, however, so we'll have to play along. Find those sisters.
she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her. Put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
There'll be Adam, Daddy, over there.
Yeah.
You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
Father, this Adam you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters.